In this video, we are going to cut the grass. This is the sickle, and you have to cut at the ground level where there is a root. So you cut that way in a one single motion. Entire reed is cut. So operation is very fast, but as I am catching a camera on one hand and doing with other hand, so this is the way it is. This is too big. It has to be somewhere, see, down here. So when you till the farm, it does not damage the tires. So this is the way we cut the grass or any other things. Particularly for the jowar, we have to cut by hand. There is no machine available, so your sickle has to be a good and efficient one. Okay, that's it. In my life, I have never cut the grass. My labor did, or my younger brother did.